around the back. Teams are back to 5-on-5. Peck loose behind the Toronto goal for Gaustad. Shoot! And that is Pollock in front. As Reimer got a piece of it. Now Ponick chips it ahead. And Pollock just fires that down the ice as Josi goes back. That's an icing call against Toronto with 12:22 to go in the second period. And now Phaneuf and Gaustad have the gloves off at center ice. Gaustad might get a Rob Ray penalty there as his elbow pad comes off. There's some serious shots landed by both guys.
Before the rules changed, Rob Ray, who was as tough as they come, would literally come out of his gear to try and gain an advantage, and he could go for a long time. When he fought, you went and sold popcorn. They were entertaining long bouts. His old teammate Gaustad gets into a long one here with Dion Phaneuf, and the guys just come together after the icing call.
And maybe Phaneuf trying to spark his team here in the second period.